Hello and welcome everyone to our YouTube channel for nurses preparation. My name is Neeraj Kumar Kaithal. In this video, we are discussing few basic important points from pediatric subject that may be helpful in upcoming staff nurse competitive exams. Let's start staff nurse pediatric basic important points. Ovum 0 to 14 days. Embryo 14 days to 8 weeks. Fetus 9 weeks to birth. Neonates, first 4 weeks of life, it means 28 days. Infant, up to 1 year. Toddler, 1 year to 3 years of life. Preschool age group, 3 years to 6 years of life. After birth, newborn loses its birth weight's 10% weight because of adjustment and adaptation to new world. Newborn's birth weight doubles after 5 to 6 months, triples at 1 year of life. Newborn baby normal weights 2500 grams according to WHO. Newborn length at birth approximately 50 centimeters. At 4th years of age, height equals 100 centimeters. Just double of birth height. Head circumferences at birth 33 to 35 centimeters. Chest circumferences at birth 30 centimeters to 33 centimeters. At 1 year of age, head circumferences equals to chest circumferences. Lanugo are thin colorless hairs appears at 16th week of pregnancy. Quickening fetal movement felt by mother. Low birth weight babies have their weight below 2.5 kg. Very low birth weight babies weight below 1.5 kg. Extremely low birth weight babies weight below 1 kg. Umbilical cord fall after 7th day of birth. BFHI stands for Baby Friendly Hospital Initiative. Pathological jaundice appears within 24 hours of birth. Bell's palsy, also called facial palsy, due to damage of 7th cranial nerve, that is facial nerve. BCG vaccine given intradermally over left deltoid muscle. Diluent used is normal saline. Polio vaccine is stored at minus 20 degree centigrade temperature. Quency means pus collection around the tonsil. Health definition according to WHO. Health is a state of complete physical, mental and social well-being and not merely an absence of disease or infirmity. Once again, health is a state of complete physical, mental and social well-being and not merely an absence of disease or infirmity. WHO established in 7th April 1948. World Health Organization Headquarter, Geneva. Thanks for watching guys. Please like, share and subscribe for more videos.